Good morning. It's Teresa, Keto Fat Girl No More. It's Sunday, I think maybe March the 4th. On our way to church, we just pulled over and I took a small little video of a pretty landscape and the mountains and the clouds I wanted y'all to see because it was so pretty. The only thing I've eaten today, I decided to break my fast early today. I ate that steak last night and went to bed. I was so full, but it wasn't like a full to where you feel sick kind of full. It was just a content full, and I slept so good last night. And I woke up and we had coffee and let me turn the music down, sorry about that. I had coffee and then I went and got some cheese crisps and crisps, did you hear me say that? And I had a little bit of original beef jerky with, you know, no flavor on it or anything. And then we'll probably eat lunch after church and then I won't eat again. So I think what I'm trying to do is eat two meals a day now because I feel like I probably am not getting enough nutrients. So I don't know, we'll see how long that lasts because I'm gonna go to work on Monday and I don't know, we'll see. But anyways, I will be back. You guys like my new shirt? Say hi to Reuben.
Hello.
We match today. Going to church. Be back. I had to get a picture of this because it's so pretty. On my way to go pick up Gabby to go to church. And it just looks really cool. And I don't know if you guys can see, but there's a lot of purple flowers. In the, I don't know if that's weeds or what, but it looks pretty. Okay, I'll be back. Hello. Okay, so I told you I would show you what I ate. I told you what I ate this morning, and that's what I'm gonna eat right now. Some wings and some ranch dressing. Hopefully you can see it. And a Coke Zero. I'm sorry, people. I know a lot of you are against drinking soda, but... And then I'm gonna eat some Halo Top tonight, because I want to. It's Sunday. And then we're going to a Bible study and they're going to be serving food there. So I want to be full when I get there. So I don't have to worry about, you know, being tempted by anything. And then I get to take care of the kids tonight. Something I signed up for. There's only two of them, so it'll be a breeze. But anyways, by the time we get out of there and everything, it's going to be 8 o'clock at night and I won't be able to come back on here. So I just wanted to come back on and say, I hope y'all are having a happy Sunday and I will come back on tomorrow. Okay. Y'all have a good night and enjoy your families. Oh, and don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and comment. Don't forget to comment. I love it when you comment. Okay. Bye.